Hello everyone, myself Kiran Dorge, and in today's session we are going to learn D major scale. D note starts from this. So remember the finger pattern. We have to use these three fingers first, 1, 2, 3, and again we have to use these four fingers, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So let us practice this slowly. 1, 2, 3. Again, 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7. Again, 4, 5, 6, 7. So these three fingers and these four fingers. So let us play it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Let us practice this for rest keys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We don't have keys to this end. Okay. So let us practice this again. 4 descending pattern, we have to use same concept, that is these four fingers we have to use first and then we have to use these three fingers. So let us practice. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Again, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So let us practice from this end. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So practice this for 5 times.